told her a thousand times since we first met. What you see ain't always what you get. And no matter how many times I tell her she's wasting time with me, she just smiles that sleepy grin, and then she says, we'll see. Now how do you argue with that? Been so busy spending my time saying why she should pack her bags and run like hell, cause it'll only make her cry. She just keeps on laughing and kissing me on the cheek. Did I forget all of the reasons that I had to make her leave? I've done all that I can to run her away, but no matter what I do, she just says she'll stay. She won't even waver when I'm drunk and being dumb, and I think that I'm clever, and she's finally gonna run. She's still here. What do you think about that? I've been so busy spending my time saying why she should pack her bags and run like hell, cause it'll only make her cry. She just keeps on laughing and kissing me on the cheek. Get all of the reasons that I had to make her leave. How do you argue with that? Tell me, how do you argue?
Since the invention of the kiss, there have been five kisses that were rated the most passionate, the most pure. This one left them all behind.